Hey guys, today we have this Tom Sands guitar built by Tom Sands from the UK. If you'd like to skip straight to hearing how this guitar sounds, click on the timestamp in the description below. Because we have the opportunity to have these two Tom Sands guitars in our shop at the same time, we took the liberty to record a comparison video for you. Tom has also created his own videos on these two guitars, so click on the links in the description below to check them out. For those who do not already know, Tom Sands is an urban Somogyi apprentice. He's our only UK-based luthier and we're very excited to have these guitars in our store today. He already has a very long waiting list of over 3 years, so this is a great opportunity to get these guitars at his current prices today without the long wait. As with any Somogyi apprentice, Tom is on the fast track to having a high base price and long waiting list. So get in touch with us if you're interested in either of these guitars or securing a build slot with us. What we have here is a Tom Sands Model S guitar. The S stands for small and is the smallest model in his lineup of S, M, and L. So this lower bout here is 14 and 3/8 inches with a short scale of 24.75 inches. And this guitar comes with a 12 fret neck joint as well, which places the bridge and the saddle in the optimum space of the soundboard. And you can really hear how much warmth this guitar has and the amount of sound and power it can generate despite being such a small body, short scale guitar. So this guitar, despite its small size, it does not actually have any hint of boxiness, which is what you will usually expect from expensive, high-end luthier built guitar, but you'll actually be surprised how rare that kind of quality is. This particular guitar has a gorgeous Italian spruce top, which is stiff, which adds a lot of brightness and punch to the sound, giving it a really robust sound, especially for such a small instrument. The back and sides are a very special figured set of Fiddleback Mahogany. Just check that out. So all these photos in high resolution are available on our website, and you can check that out in the link in the description below. So due to the Somogyi style voicing, as well as the 12 fret neck joint configuration, this guitar does not lack any overtones or richness. And at the same time, it allows the fundamentals of the mahogany back and sides to add sweetness and clarity to the voice. The neck is Wenge, which not only looks really cool and it's really uncommon, but it also adds sustain to the sound. So here's the rosette. You have this Penrose style engraved copper, which looks really cool. I'm not sure you can see it here. And this same theme is carried out onto the headstock right here, as well as the back strip. So he has playfully named this design as the Pen Rosette. And of course, we could not resist upgrading the tuners to the Robson Lux tuners. And it really just completes the overall exquisite look and feel of this guitar. So without further ado, here is a little demo by Nick with his own arrangement of While My Guitar Gently Weeps. If you like what you just heard, please do not hesitate to contact us on any of our social media platforms and we'd love to find you your dream guitar. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos.